The city of New Haven started a new series of Black Lives Matter street murals. The first mural was painted in the New Hallville section of the city today. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Aya Galal has more now on the message the activists hope to send.
This Black Lives Matter mural is about 277 feet long and 22 feet wide. The Bessette Street mural is the first of several coming to the Elm City. Organizers say they're happy to see it right in their community.
People are very excited. They've seen it happen across the country, and so for it to happen right now on their street, they're just elated to take part in what we're doing here today.
Volunteers quickly got to work helping paint the mural. Organizers say they want to make sure the artwork in the city represents the Black community.
Well, representation matters. This is our community. These are our streets. So, you know, to have children and members of the community to come out to see Black Lives Matter in the streets is just a daily reminder that we do care.
Activists hope the mural sparks conversation surrounding issues like racial inequality.
It's important because we need to be able to spread awareness in the community.
And they also want the art to help those feeling pain to heal. Kwejo Adai is the artist behind this mural. He says public art in the community becomes the voice of the community.
We rely on art in times of despair, pain, as a way to unify, as a way to uplift ourselves, one another.
This Bessette Street mural is one of 8 total coming to the Elm City. Organizers say the next one will be painted on Temple Street on October 3rd. Reporting in New Haven, Aya Galal, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.